So many ways to interpret what is being said or shown. Humans like to analyze and define everything. We like to give meaning. From the hands of the producer to the eyes of the beholder. Experience plus emotion equals the creation of meaning and memory. We are constantly editing our pre-existing views. Everything impacts our perceptions. Nothing has meaning until meaning is given. Meaning, noun and adjective. What is meant by a word, text, concept, or action? So now what? What is the first similarity you can think of that life events have in common with art? To me, the two are intertwined, the outcomes of prior interpretations. Interpretations of what? Anything. We live day to day, constantly exercising our minds by interpreting the life around us. What we see, what we hear, what we smell, they are all defined by our interpretations, and they stay with us through the meanings we give these experiences by consciously and unconsciously imprinting them into our memory.